To live on my own terms. But before I can do that, I need to come to terms with my past.
Wait. Don't leave me yet.
You do, I'll be standing there with you, just as you stood with me.
Thank you, Clive.
And then they kiss?
I must atone for my sins. Only then, when it's done, will the monster cease to be.
Just promise me that you won't die with it.
Yeah.
Now, let's get some sleep.
Aww.
The journey back to Bendemeer is long, and there is much to tell the others.
Maybe if she's no longer a monster in her mind, she will kiss him.